Sodium chloride is a clear, colorless solution. It can also be referred to as salt water. Copper II nitrate is a clear solution with a bluish tint to it. Mixing the two solutions together, I get a lighter shade of blue than my original copper II nitrate. After allowing the test tube to rest for some time, I still see no evidence of any solid or gaseous precipitates forming.